Hi, I'm Rocky.
And I'm Revy.
And we're co-operators. I'm a member of a cooperative school, which is owned and democratically controlled by its members. Stakeholders, people with an interest in the school, such as parents, teachers, staff, and members of the local community, can join and be involved in the running of our school.
And the kids too. Our school is part of a family of cooperatives worldwide.
Cooperatives are one of the fastest growing parts of the UK's economy. One in five of the UK's population now belongs to a cooperative, from housing to food, thanks to schools.
There's a co-op for everyone.
Let me tell you a bit more about the cooperative values and principles that our school shares with every other cooperative. We don't just learn about these in class, we try to put them into practice every day.
We all work together to make our school a great place for people to learn and work.
Cooperating with others can be much more enjoyable and rewarding than working alone. The members of our school share responsibility for what happens in it. Some students run a young cooperative and learn how businesses can operate in an ethical way.
Others get involved in community projects to make our area a better place to live. Our school cares for the environment by saving energy carefully and recycling rubbish, and buying food from local suppliers.
In the classroom, everyone tries to take responsibility for their own learning and to help others too. It's up to us to get the most out of our education, and our teachers work hard to help us do so. Cooperatives are democratically controlled. That means everyone has the right to help decide what is best for the school and have their ideas listened to. Because we are a cooperative, we have a say in the decisions that are made about our school.
So we should. It's our school.
Our members' forum is consulted when important changes are being considered.
We don't put up with bullying and we make sure that our school is friendly for everyone.
Everyone is treated and rewarded equally. They all understand the value of their contribution.
Rewards and punishments are always given fairly.
We support each other and we support other cooperatives too. We belong to the Schools Cooperative Society, a nationwide network of cooperative schools, and work together to improve the education system. Staff and students can meet with others to share ideas and experiences.
And we have links with other cooperative schools in different parts of the world. It's great to learn about how we are different, but we all believe in the same things.
Our students and parents like the fact that we are reliable and trustworthy, and so do our staff. Our cooperative means there will always be a great school for the young people in our community. Cooperative values and principles are at the heart of everything we do here. They are what make us a different sort of school. We believe that through education and cooperation, we can build a better future.
Not just for ourselves, but for young people all around the world.